Hello everyone. Actually, I'm making this video after some suggestions came from my friend. Those friends are using their papers figure in their upcoming manuscripts. So that is the main reason I'm making this, because once you publish one article. Suppose I have published one article and I have given 20 figures in that, and out of all those 20 in my next article I want to use 2 figure. So there are some issues which are still that one issue is that I am the author of this article, so I do not need any copyright permission from the publisher. So actually this is a myth. Everyone, if we publish one article, we are giving copyright to that publisher. So now if I want to publish article and I want to use the same figure, one or two figures, then I have to take the permission from the publisher. So that is the main criteria, and every publisher, either it is Springer, Elsevier, IOP Science, Sage, every publisher give this permission to reuse their figure, even the author or us or some other one. So the process is very simple. I think this is a less than 5 minute process to reuse this figure. So suppose, for an example, I have this article. The article is written by one of my friend. So this is the article which are published in Arabian Journal of Science and Engineering. So here, in case of Springer, when you come down, here is the case, reprint and permission. If I click here, reprint and permission, then you find out there is one dialog box is opened. This is Copyright Clearance Center. So the article is just like here. So I have already logged in, I have made my account. So if you are the first time user, then you have to register yourself, and this registration is free of cost. So I would like to reuse one figure, any figure from this article. So in promotion, journal and magazine, okay. So I want to take the permission on behalf of publisher. So this is the publisher. So I am writing here, I want to publish my next article in Elsevier. So I am selecting here Elsevier. Then, is this reuse sponsored by Associated? No. The format is, next is the format is print and electronic both. I would like to use some figures. I am not mentioning here, but the next time number of figure or table I am writing here. I want to use 2 figures. Then circulation is, obviously we do not know, so I am writing here the maximum value. Then, are you the author of this Springer Nature content? I am the co-author, so I am, for the timing I am selecting here yes. Then I will be translating, no. I am using figure as it is, even so my currency is, I am writing here US dollar. You can select some other currency, but just like this. And then we select quick price. So here the price is 0.00 US dollar. Suppose I am selecting here, I am not the author of this article, I am selecting here no. So again, when you check the quick price is again comes out to be 0. So it is free of cost to use some figure from anyone's article. Just you have to cite that article, that figure, their publication. So if you cite them and you have to take the copyright permission, you can reuse their figure. So if I select, suppose I continue, in that case in the next section they will definitely, here is my articles. Suppose just for now I am graphene, this article is already been published. I am just selecting here continue. Okay, so I want to reuse it in this. So after that I am selecting continue. prior to the current month. Okay, so I'm just selecting here July. Okay, so continue. So now here it is asking which figure number 1, figure number 2, which figure I want to dispose. I want to select here, I am just writing figure 1 and figure 4, any figure. Okay, once you read, then continue. If I continue, now it is saying review the order and details. If I order, then I will accept this and copy. Okay, this one. And if I accept, the copyright is in my credit. So this is very simple method to take the copyright of any published article. And every, not this, in the case of Springer, you can found bottom of the page. If I select here this journal Material Science, Material Chemistry and Physics, so this is Elsevier journal. So if I'm selecting any article and I want to take the copyright permission of this figure of any this one, okay, I want to take the permission of any figure. So here you get right and content. So if I click here, the same page will open. There is copy, clearance, enter. The same thing we have to do, we have to repeat. So if there is any if you want to take the permission of any figure, want to take the copyright permission of any publication house, you can follow this step. There is one thing. If instead of this, I am again publisher, and intended publisher is not in this list. Suppose I am writing here other. In that case, that will be very costly. So try to select your publisher in this list if you want to reuse figure. So I am just writing just to show you an example of this. Okay, my numbers of table, I am just writing here one. My format is print and electronic. I am the author. No, I am not the author of that. I will be translating. No, and my currency is US dollar. So here I am selecting publisher, but that publisher is not from this list. There are so many publishers. Okay, I'm see. So if I check the quick price, so in that case it is $136. So try to publish, if you want to publish your article, try to stick on these publication house. There are very good publication house: Taylor Francis, Springer, Springer Nature, then there is Oxford University Press, MDPI, that is McGraw-Hill publication, Material Research Firm, then IOP Science, EDP Science, Elsevier, Degruter, number of publication house are available. So try to stick in this. Okay, I think this one is sufficient. So I just suggest you that if the article is published even by you, and you want to reuse your figures in your next article, so try to obtain your copyright, try to secure your copyright. After that, you can publish your article, you can reuse your figure. Okay.